We did it. So much fascinating data is coming in. We have full access to every part of the station that is still working, which unfortunately isn't all that much. You can access the station control panel from the radio tower's screen panel. I think it's about time we schedule emergency repairs. With the worst damages repaired, BB was able to recover more data. The Foundry Initiative's goal was to convert this moon into a manufacturing world for robotic products. And besides mission management, the station's purpose was to act as a sales hub for those manufactured goods.